This is Majestic X Snowwolf, and today we're going to review the AK-74U. Okay, so the box, it goes 490 FPS, you can see, 90 FPS, and it has a 151 milliscope, I don't even know what this is. Okay, this is what comes inside of it. It's a manual for the gun. And this isn't what we need. This mag holds 560 rounds and it's very high capacity. Next we have the battery. It charges for 6 hours, but I have a smart charger. It takes 30 minutes, but it works for like 5 hours on the battery, and you gotta charge it, it's okay. And then, done. Next. It is full metal and wood right here. And it's a foldable scope, a stock. And this is where you can change the hop up. Right there, just move this. And yeah, it's pretty good. You put the mag in like sideways like this. And there's two modes. There's semi-automatic and fully automatic. And the fully automatic, it makes the battery run out a lot faster, but it's worth it. And the sight, it's pretty good. It's you can like change from one scope to another. And it's very accurate. Well, that's what we have for today. Okay, so we're out here in the freezing weather, and so my battery's fully charged, and it's ready to fire, but I have to do this thing every time you shoot. Alright, every time you put a bullet in, you gotta cock it up. Okay, so first we'll do semi. Show you how it's like. Oh, that's full automatic. And then, it's just fully automatic. I don't have all 560 rounds in though. You can see how it just broke one. That's how powerful it is. That just gets on too fast. You gotta cock it up. And then, okay, that's all.